welcome you to the bread of life.
I welcome you to the bread of
life. Let us look to the Holy Bible at
Namaskar. I'm KZ. I welcome you to the bread of life. Let us look to the Holy Bible. Psalms 66 verse 10 to 20. The main idea of the day is, listen to what God has done for me. Come and hear, all you who fear God, and I will tell you what He has done for my soul. I cried to Him with my mouth, and high praise was on my tongue. If I had cherished iniquity in my heart, the Lord would not have listened. But truly God has listened. He has attended to the voice of my prayer. Blessed be God, because He has not rejected my prayer or removed His steadfast love from me. Let's understand the word. The psalmist boasted to people about what God has done for him. He said he prayed with a pure heart and God listened to his prayer. As a result, God helped him through hardships. What do you boast to your friends about? Do you boast about your grades or the cool gifts that you receive? Let us boast about God from now on, just like the psalmist did. Let us be good and honest so that God will listen to our prayers right away. May the Lord bless us with this word. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your word. Thank you for always providing me with good things. In Jesus' name I pray, Amen. Thank you.